guys, this is Steven from monsterVisionTV. Tonight we are traveling to Little River, South Carolina to the Brentwood restaurant.
Seeing that?
Nope.
Boy, this place is just getting crazy as the night goes.
That just stands right out. There's no way that was here before.
Are you touching the picture? Whoa, did you see that?
Spiked.
Okay.
Spiked.
We have proof. Like you said earlier, Steven, this is probably the most exciting place that I've ever investigated, too. And there's some stuff that can't be explained here.
Whoa. What the hell was that?
This is what it's all about, boys.
I just do not want to go through that door.
It's like it's a damn game.
Yeah, it happens every day that you see something
but,
like that.
I mean, it's unexplainable.
I mean, we lost 2-3 cameras worth of power, plus an outlet, you know, an outlet's power. To where it wouldn't even power back on the camera. And then we see this manifestation.
Yeah.
Dear Jesus Christ.
I don't know what to say, guys. This is just weird.
Look at what has happened to us tonight.
How about we make a deal, man? We'll put this picture back.
But you gotta do something for us.
That had to be the best experience I've ever had in my life.
This is the most active place I've ever been in.